one.
Talking about that, Brandon has a
different day. Like, oh well, now by the 80s, totally weird. Common in every drugstore now on.
Because like, had we gone,
yeah,
because there was such a progression in the country. Like, we were going to space, we were going to the moon, and all this progression, and then everything stopped. And then there could be a whole discussion of why, you know, we still are driving around in cars that use fucking gas and oil. Like, it's kind of archaic.
There is the maglev train in Japan, so that's an actual magnetic levitating train in Japan. I believe it's a passenger train and goes fast. There's no friction.
Then it's so last.